To me, one of the most overwhelming experiences was you go to the Shrine of the Bab. I've never been in a holy site like that before. Tremendous feeling of tranquility and peace and love. Just a wonderful, wonderful feeling.
I think also the first time that we went to Baha'i and prayed in Baha'u'llah's shrine.
Oh, yes.
With that many people all praying at the same time in the shrine, there was a great connection, a great spirituality that descended on all of us.
የባህላ መካነ መቃብር ገና ከበሩ ሳየው በጣም ነው የደነገጥኩት። በቃ እነት እኔ እዚህ ቦታ እና የተሰማኝ ስሜት ከፍተኛ ነበርና ከባህላ ጋር በጣም ቅርበት ስለተሰማኝ ሁሉ ለመናይ ባህላ ነው።